That I mean myself, I don't understand, but against the colony. Yeah, those people, the king warriors, yeah?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Anyhow, so as we here today,
back again, man,
to our program. And as we say, always we, you know, welcome the audience and everyone who are watching us, and we are appreciate and we are thankful. And then today, as we say again, we have the our program Life Melody, and this is open discussion, as we say, and everything's about we are concentrating more, you know, like we Africans, how we are supposed to unite. We have to unite. We have to unite the way we can be able to help each other.
Yeah.
Whether all over the world, anywhere we are finding us. So it's good that we unite. Whether it's here, whether it's in Europe, whether it's in Asia, whether it's in Saudi Arabia, whether it's in all over, whether it's China, most important that we Africans, we should you know, be together and unite, because that's the only way can set us free.
Definitely. Yeah.
So, and and today we are here, as we say, I have my brother here, Gitan. Yeah, William. Yeah, and as we know, yeah, the philosopher Moses. So welcome to our show.
Yeah,
Mister. So do you have anything with you want to say to the audience?
Just like usual, you know what I mean? I just wish you people to always tune in to the show, you know what I mean? Life Melody Show, and always try to subscribe to the show, you know what I mean? Because, and leave your comment, because that would be really appreciative, you know what I mean? And that will help us build this community thing that we try to do, this program, you know what I'm saying? So, we really appreciate that if y'all can always do that, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
That would be helpful for us to build this thing that we're doing out here.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Yeah. How about that?
All right. So, as you say, the discussion. So, our program discussion today is about relationship.
Yeah.
About relationship, and the relationship is a question, and the question is that it is okay, it is okay, right? Is it okay
yeah,
to involve to involve somebody in a relationship.
No, man, your family member in the relationship itself.
Yeah.
Because when you are with your, you know, with your woman, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And you having an issue, you know, with your woman.
Yeah.
I mean, is it okay for your woman to go and bring his father and his family to come and, you know, asking you questions and things like that, you know, in the relationship, you know, when you, the two of you, can settle this together, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's
between
right.
Between one another, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, that, you know, for me, my side of view, you know what I mean, I really don't like people to be in my business, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, I could, if we cannot settle this, then well, we try to, like, if we have to stay away from one another, well, you go we go different ways, you know what I mean? But I don't like people coming to ask me about my business. Oh, what happened? And so being in my ears too much, you know what I mean? So
yeah,
I don't really like that.
Yeah. Yeah, well, your audience, so you had his opinion that he don't want, you know, anyone to involve in his relationship, private, and... But I can say also, you know, we are a little bit... We have different opinion here, so that me, I'm not agree with him 100%. So that's what is the all about, also the discussion. But as we say, it's a question, and if I mean anyone have a comment, so we would like to, you know, you ask,
yeah, so that, yeah.
And you, yeah, then you, and you know, you can write to us your comment anyhow. But anyhow. Me, myself, as I tell you, you know, that I can say, like the way you say, because our discussion was starting in that way. So it's like, for me, if I think that one is like, you think more like, you know, the way the European think. Because it's like, you know, most of the time European is like, you know, your own plate, your own spoon, your own food, and you know, even there they divide even food. So then of course I can understand that now if he like someone have that kind of might be thinking or mentality, so that I can understand that. So that's why now when you divide even from food, you know, you eat your own food, it's like this, that, you know, that's it. So okay, I don't. Your own spoon or okay, I can understand because, but it's like, you know, like in Africa, if you see even people, you know, they come like together, you know, in one plate, you know, they put it and every, you see this, the surrounding, you know, big body plate like this, and then everyone coming, you eat with your spoon or whatever. What do you, I'm coming to the point. So then you see that one you think can show this togetherness, but like in Europe, so it's even the food you put serve yourself, your own spoon, your own food. No one can. Yeah, they say this one is a civilization, this that. So, but it just because they want to divide too much, everything is divide. So now when it comes to these family things, they also I know that they don't want to involve themselves. Someone private life. I can understand that one. But the things is like in Africa, if you see that happen, you know, as I told you, is you know, in Africa, we say someone is married, then of course from the beginning, according to the tradition, some different country, I hope every country have their own tradition. Sure. But the things is like always in Africa, you know, we trust very much the leaders. The parents, you know. So if anything happened to the family, if the husband and the wife themselves, they see now they cannot solve the problem by themselves, because it can happen too. Sure. So in that case, it's the time now the elders will involve there. So and then now what I want to try to say to you, you know, the elders is like the parents. And the parents always support the children. They will never destroy for their children's marriage. It can happen too. I can agree with you. It can happen sometimes by accident, by whatever can happen. But according to the tradition, so the elders, the parents, when you see now, like a man and husband and wife getting this problem and then have been go long and they see now this one they cannot handle it. Most of time is the elders will come between there and then put them together and then they discuss, because by this discussion is the time now they can make peace between there. So because sometimes it's like maybe the man don't want to, they want to talk, or maybe the man taking himself like, yeah, you know, I'm the man here, I'm the one deciding here, you know, the African mentality. So always like, I'm the man, I'm the one deciding here. Then, of course, one day, another woman also, maybe some of them also, they don't tolerate everything. Maybe some of them also, you think, this man think he own me now. So this doesn't own me. This is just relationship between me and this man. We just married, so we need still to respect. He cannot just like put me down just like that. Like, yeah, I'm the one deciding here. So we have to have respect too. But now I can see this one now. He don't care. He just showing me like, yeah, I'm the one deciding. So some of them maybe they take decision also. They don't want to listen because it's like they feel it like it. So then in that case, it's the time now when the parents come, because now the man want to show more proud. Yeah, me, I cannot go down for my wife. You know, I cannot go down for my wife. So I decided it. I don't care now. Let her go. I bring you down. This and that. So, but then the parents know all that. It doesn't help, because if you be with that wife, I mean, for all these years, might be get children, might be 2, 3. And then the parents himself know, like this Satan, you know, like, you know, this kind of things come between there, and then that one sometimes can push you. You know, the Satan always want to push you to make it destroy, to the hell, I can say, want to push you there. And then sometimes, because the Satan, then you listen and you take that. And then if the parents, you know, if they leave it like that, you know, like a problem, it builds little by little. Every day it will be other things. Then other things come and build in it. So in the end, if the elders feel like, you know, if they don't come between there, these things are going to be destroyed. So it's the time now they will come, because now it's like the man himself, maybe his demand himself have been done the fault, you understand? But now, because yeah, I'm the one demand here, I'm the one decided. So now, you know, he feel like, yeah, I'm proud, I don't want to go down like auto, say, come on to the woman, say, oh, please forgive me. You know, sometimes this happens. They don't want to come, and you know he did wrong, but he don't want to come, yeah, please forgive me. So, but now, instead, the parents come, because the parents, they don't give a shit about him. I mean, they are son, so whatever, they don't care. So, I mean, they care, but I mean, they are not afraid to tell him the truth. So it's the time now, sometimes they go, they talk with the man first, because they know, themselves, they have passed that situation. They say, so sometimes they listen to the woman, what he said, and then they go to the man before making the meeting first. Then they go to the man, he say, you know, We had what is the problem, you know, and you know, you have done this, we never ever doing it, never ever doing it. We gonna fix it, everything, you know, talk to the wife, come, but never repeat it anymore. Then you say that, you say, hey, shut up. We know, we tell you, never repeat it. So we don't like this, we don't give you this wife, that you should do this, you disrespect her, or you beat her, you did this. Never. We don't like it that in the family, because they are the elders who fix him. If something want to destroy, we say to the family, they are the one who can fix it. So like here, most of time, they say the court, because for them everything is court. You know, you drink water court, you greet somebody's court, it's everything paper. But there, it's like a more family, you know, the elders. Man, you know, and then we respect them. Mm. So when they come, they talk, they cannot talk, and then you talk. Because then you have no respect. And you know what they talk is for your own sake, for your own help. So then it's better you shut up, because you know maybe you did wrong, But now you don't want to give up. So they are the one will tell you now, help you. But because maybe yourself, you regret it already in your heart. But because of you have this mentality of the African here, the African mind, I'm the one deciding. So maybe you don't want to bow down, you know. So this is the thing. But then now they come and like you feel like they force you, okay, because they don't care, they know. So then you start cool. But yourself, maybe you regret it. But you want even maybe the wife to come. But now someone will come involved there, like now, to, like he's the one forcing you or pushing you. So in that case, now they go again now to the woman, and then they talk to her also. You know, you have to listen to your man, because, you know, life, think, you have children, you have this. So you have to listen to the man, give her respect, give him respect, listen to him. He's the one who is your husband. And then, you know, if you live here, you leave these children. So you live in your children like just like that. You don't think about your children. You have to think about your children. You have to work. You anything you do good to your husband also, that one is affect to your children. It goes to your children. And then in this case, you see they cool there. It's like a fire. They off here, they off here. Now, after that, now they put them together now in one place. Now is the time now to talk with them like a face to face. So it's the time now still, they have telling the man, he know what to do. And they have telling the woman also what to do. But still now, they put them together and then they say, okay, the woman, so what happened with you and this? Or they ask the man first, whatever, one of them. Then he tell, and they ask this one, and they tell. So then in this case, most of the time they used to say, ah, the woman, no, you did wrong, might be even the man. But all that is just like to cool things down, because maybe the man don't want to say, ah, he don't want to maybe the woman to hear that, yes, the husband have done something wrong. Because maybe her also, he will start to get her, you see now, then they get her, might give her more power, which might be...
Yeah, but Musa, at the end of the day, you know, just exactly what you just saying right now, it means that, you know, you become the talk of the community. Because why? You involve the elders, you involve this the family. And so all your business is going to spread out to the community. That's just like, that's not, of course, I understand maybe some relationship might want that kind of way to go, but it's like, certain men don't want that, you know what I mean? Certain relationship don't want that, you know what I'm saying? Certain people want to deal with their relationship themselves. And if they cannot handle it, then they decide, they might, if they want, if they have to even separate for a while to cool off for a while, they might do that. By the end of the day, they may, most of them respect that to say, I don't want my business out there. You know, if I cannot straighten the problem between me and my woman, then we go our separate way. But I don't want to be the talk of the community, and I don't like people to be my business, you know what I mean? Talking there and coming to, you know, beg me, and I have to always be explaining myself, oh, why do you, somebody come to your, and why do you, you people were so together and so and so and so. It's too much, man. It's like, you know, people, somebody who don't have to be in your business is in your business, you know what I mean? It's not really a cool thing, you know what I mean? And that's, it bring more problem even, you know what I mean? I believe that it bring more problem, because then this be somebody start to be against you too. This is my son, so, so, and so. I hate this guy. I told you not to marry him from the beginning, la, 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 all that bullshit, you know what I'm saying?
No.
Yeah.
Don't you work in that way.
Yeah, you work like that.
No. You know, but in Africa, you know,
don't you see the Nigerian, but that's the worst problem, that is because people, and even this great elders, they don't have a policy to say that if this certain thing is going on in this relationship, when we come there to straighten the problem, let's have a policy, let the problem not go out there. But they don't have no policy.
Okay.
So that's the worst mistake.
Let me tell you something now. Because these things, I think you don't even understand the whole thing. Because now, when you ask, for a woman, you know, most of the time is the man will see the woman. He say, I like this woman.
Okay.
And now because when we talk, sometimes we have to make the different little okay. bit like Africa and Europe.
Okay.
Because you know Europe is I'm sorry, but sometimes it's too fucked up too. I mean, when it comes like this family things, relationship things. So it's like the way I think sometimes they don't respect more like in Europe. It's like Europe, yeah, me, I don't care, it's like this. But I mean, now we say in Africa, example, you see the woman, and then you see that you love this woman. Now this one, the woman you want to marry. Then after that, where you go? You go to the parents, right? You ask that I see your daughter, and I love her very much, and I'm thinking, you know, to have her as a wife, okay. Right? Mm. So then there I saw you now. Instead, later on, you bring in another rules or regulation. There I show you, starting to show you that the reality, because now you didn't go to the booth or you go somewhere, you went to her parents. Why you didn't just take her? If you think that is not the respect, where you should pass. If, because why you went to, you ask it to the parents? Because that is the way, the right way
that
to do.
That was the culture way, but when that's nothing to do with
that's not culture, that is reality.
Okay, that's the culture and that's the reality, but yeah, that's nothing exactly to do with me and her business.
No,
but they have nothing to do with.
But what I'm trying to tell you, what I'm trying to tell you, if you say that happened now, you don't want to listen to the elders. That means you don't want to listen to the parents, whether to her parents or to your parents. No. Then if a man behave in that way, or a man think that that's the way, then that's why I say maybe in Europe that work. But it mostly in Africa, if so, that kind of happen,
so
the elders always come. Because the things that I told you, maybe you have been problem with it between her, because they don't just come, the problem just come, they jump, they come. No, it doesn't happen. It's not like that. First, maybe you have problem, and then maybe even you have been fighting, maybe then he go from there, maybe go to her parents, or maybe go to her uncle, or go somewhere, just like feel like I go to protect myself. Because you know, sometimes in Africa, most of the time, when it's some, I don't say all the time, but most of the time, because the men, it's like feel like they have no more power, have more right, you know, in the compound. So if something happens, most of the time it's the woman will go. Because otherwise, why the man himself cannot go? Leave the house and leave the house and the woman stay there. Why not?
Maybe he's on the place.
No, but you see now,
he's...
No, yeah, but because the things now, like if you own the place, you go, you married with a girl, right? Since she was young, maybe 19 or 20, and then you bring her in your place where you own it.
Mm.
You be with her there. And that was, we said, your first woman. And then this woman come and give you a lot of children, maybe 3, maybe 4, maybe 5. Huh? And then now you fight with her. Now you have to kick her out because you are the one on. This is the most wrong things they do that, but that is very wrong too.
Okay.
Because I don't think you have right to bring her since she was young, because you think you are the one on the place, and then you bring her since she was young, and he give you all these children, these kids. Now you kick her, you are not belong to here, I am the one on the land.
She could
own land also, but the thing is, the tradition, most of the time, you go, you bring her. Where you take her, she had a land where you take, because you take her in her mother and father. They had a house there. But the tradition, because of is the man will go ask for the wife. That's why I ask you. You say yes. That because you go, you ask. So when you go, you ask, you want her to bring a land with her or not?
Yeah, but that's different, because we
do. What is the difference?
Yeah, because that's
what is the difference?
I'm going to propose because of her. I like her. I see something in her that I like. But you know, when it comes to the relationship between me and her, and the problem between me and her, that's between me and her. It's no, that's nothing to do with between outsiders. Outsiders have nothing to do with that. You understand me? Because so. And that, I don't want to be the talk of the community, and I don't like people to be in my business. So it's like, you know what I mean? And what you said too, I understand that. If me and her will argue, I'm not going to be like, you know what I mean? True. Okay, maybe there will be certain certain men that might throw her out.
You throw her out?
Certain men might do that, but you know what I'm saying?
You don't even have right to throw her out. Why throw her out? She belong to that house too.
Because it depends on the
because you say you own the house.
Yeah,
Yeah, but it depends on the problem. It depends on the who start the problem.
But no, but I think it doesn't. Whatever problem, why you, when you have really, really problem with her, why yourself you not go out?
Never. Yeah,
why you not go out? Like, because you think you own the place.
Yeah, but even that's why, even if I was the one on the place, if we cannot straighten the problem, why one of us have to leave, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but you said, You have told me already, you say throw her out because you only play.
I mean,
that but why I am commenting, because many men in Africa, they do it in that way. And yeah, what I think wrong. Is very wrong.
Yeah, it's wrong, but that's what I'm saying.
Because you cannot go, as I told you, you bring a young child, I can say, if I say child, it doesn't matter, because 19 years, 20 years, I mean, they are young children, you understand? And you bring this one, you use this one, or not to use, but I mean, you be with this one, all of our life almost, because when he come, he get 3, 4, 5 kids, you understand? And now problem started. Now because problem started, now problem comes until you see now you cannot handle it. But when she was young, you can handle anything, because now she was young, and you know, if you leave her, someone will take it. But now, because she's young, that time you have patience, you are gentle, you handle everything. But now when you have like 2, 3 kids, now to 4, now you know now, if this one, if you fight with her, you kick her out, no one even want it. Because if you use something until they finish, and you throw it out like this, your clothes, who you expect you will take it? No, I will take it. Because now, you throw her out now, because you are the one also on the place. You see how selfish you are. but it's the truth.
That's not what I'm
because me,
say.
I think when it comes to that, yourself, you go out. See how she's supposed to throw you out.
I mean, it's not even that I was trying to say. What I was trying to say is that even though me and her have a problem, you know what I'm saying? You could stay in the house. I mean, I'm not going to kick her because I know I have a child with her.
But why didn't you tell me you will throw her out because you on the place?
I was saying that if it comes to a level that me and her cannot even stay in the house, no.
Then you throw her out because on the place.
Yeah, because probably one of us have to go out.
Why you deny it?
One of us have to go out.
Now you told
it. Just to have a peace of mind.
Yeah, you have peace of mind, you fucked up, you go out, you leave her there.
If we have the issue going on in the house that is not so escalated in a way she's going to bring her mother or her family or whatsoever, her the great elders or whatsoever, then I have no problem, you know, because as long as, you know, nobody, you know, is coming to our business, so we don't have to be the talk of the community. That's all, you know what I'm saying? Because, like I said, you know what I mean? I'd rather move secret in silence, you know what I'm saying, than to involve people in my business, you know what I mean? Because I don't like people to always come and ask me questions, you know what I mean? If I cannot straighten the problem between me and my wife, then, I mean, everybody can move a separate ways, you know what I mean? Than to be overcome, than to meet somebody outside and say, what happened to your wife? Shit, that was so sad, la 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 la.
But even there, that's why I ask you, I say you now, when you bring this little girl, because that time she's so young and so
you said that
now already. After when you get 2, 3 kids,
you
now
that?
You cannot handle it. Now
nah, it's not about the kid have nothing to do with that.
The kid is a lot of thing to do.
No, it's between me and her.
Yeah, you know? but if you make her old now, you cannot handle it.
It's not about bringing the kid, or it's between the issues what between me and her.
Yeah, but when you cannot, but when you can handle it when she was young until now she get old.
Look,
now you cannot handle it. That's
what's the difference? It's the same person.
No, it's someone who have 3 kids already. When you use this, your clothes 3 years, you think it's the same thing, same clothes like the day you taking it out of the packet.
It's not about the clothes.
But yourself, you know.
Whether she was.
We have young, we have old. But when you have young, you use it until when it's old. You cannot tell me now. You cannot handle it.
It's not about whether she was young or she was old. It's about what was going on in the relationship. You know?
Yeah, but that's what I was saying. If that's when she was young, that one you handle it, no problem didn't come. I know it's a problem, but now you don't, you can handle it because she was young. But now, when
I can
old, now
with
you,
her,
you see something what you cannot forgive. Now you are like a lion. Before, it's like you are down because he was young, you don't want to lose her. But now, because you know, now it's like this one now. I'm ready with her. So I know when it go anywhere. Who like a mama who have 3-4 children? Who will take it? No one. Then now you don't care. You don't pay attention because now she's old. You don't pay attention now. Because you also you planning now, you want to go bring another new one, like a, you know, like a other witches, you know, like a baby again and bring another one. So because now you want to kick her, even go out on these places, because you have planned already with your own to bring already. You discussing with your own. Hey, my wife, you know, we have problem these days, but you know, I'm trying hard now to kick her out.
The only reason I'm
just wait, baby, I'm coming to you.
The only reason I might kick her out if the problem escalates in a way me and her cannot stay together.
And this young man is telling you, hey, it's better you make it as fast as possible. Because otherwise I'm taking
There's a woman.
When you come, you're telling the wife, where's the food? This kind of thing. You know what? Why is my you bring trouble everywhere? Now you cannot handle it because you want her to go out.
It's not about her going out. What I'm trying to say, there's a young girls who have 3 or 4 kids, but they still look young and good still. You cannot even tell
them. There is no woman in this earth. We are not talking about angels. We talk about women. There's no woman in this life who have 2-3 kids. You tell me that is still young. Even if
Because they take care of themselves, you can never tell that they have
even. But you think even one baby, which is that go out of a human? Do you think even that one is a young any longer?
Doesn't matter, but
a
woman can
take even when they lose their when they lose their what is blood called again?
The third gravity.
It's not that. It's like you know the virgin. Even when they lose their virgin, that I'm not talking about. Getting a baby, they are already. I mean, be used already. So, but now, even when they get the first baby, they have been starting the life already. So when you get 2, when you get 3, if that one you say you will leave that one, you have been wasting her time.
You have
destroyed her life.
Even though that this what you are saying right now, it's hard to find a woman that is really virgin in this time. You know, it's not like before.
No, but I'm not talking virgin. I'm not talking. I mean even that one. But still, you know, when that is the first time for a woman, and I think even a man too. It's the first when he comes sexuality, so it's the virgin. When you started.
But in this time we live in, you can't really get that's like you know we can't control that. You know what I mean?
You cannot control. I agree.
It's not like
but
it's hard to find a woman like that in this time.
No. That one is not the generation we are in now. Exactly. If you are looking for that, then it's better you go in other planets. So that one is out of question. But still, as I told you, me myself, I don't know much, but I travel a little bit. You know, we have been in Africa. I know Africa also have different tradition too.
Yeah.
But Europe also, when you see how the family things is about. You know, so anyhow, I don't want to deny it. Like, but both side is you have both positive, and then opposite positive. Like, we understand. So, but for me, when you come to the family, let me tell you one thing. Now, if you compare now, Africa and Europe, right? First, in Africa, the way you know the normal, if normal, what I know, the way. You know, we respect our parents. The way the Africans respect the parents is not at all compared like in Europe. You understand? In Africa, the parents, especially, you know, that one, it, according to the tradition and belief in culture and everything, is like your parents, when they get old, now the